as Aubrey Leach stands in. First pitch hitting, and that's a base hit up the middle off the glove of the diving Katie Reed. That has led the Vols to 33 victories. There's a base hit to left. One run comes in, throw to the plate. And McSwain continues her hot hitting. Hot signaler, and there's a hot shot to right. Oh, Vic is digging, and she's going to be punched out. Love the aggressiveness as the throw back to first isn't in time. Two-run Tennessee lead. And a 3-2 off feed pitch just froze her. And that is slapped fair just inside the chalk down the left field line. Hustling into third. 1-1 pitch to Reed. Oh, what a shot! My goodness! What a play by Brooke Vines. That's a stat that's uncharacteristic, and there is a shot to the gap, and to the wall and left. McSwain hustling around third. She's going to come to the plate as the throw is late. That one, a shot to center, and a diving play. And a base hit taken away by C.J. McClain. That one blooped toward left. How about McClain again? And are you kidding me? Three diving outfield catches by the Vols here in the third inning. Martins can't handle it in second, and that ball's going to get all the way to the wall. Vines in second, took a look at third. And Cheek with a grounder to second. And they say, tapped right back to the pitcher. Oh, Moss hesitated. Oh, my goodness. And that one's a called strike. Looked like it might have stayed upstairs. But Moss gets the call, and you see the reaction from the Tennessee bench. Into the gap in left center. Weimer got a hold of that one. It goes to the wall. Ralph Weekly with the go sign on.
Their offense right now is just unstoppable.
That one off the glove of Prince, and that was going to be trouble. That's going to be a base hit. Boy, took something off that one, and how pretty was that pitch. 77th in three innings of work today, and the off-speed pitch got her. Runner goes, and Reed did not realize. 1-2 pitch on its way. And they said she went. And McCallum down on strikes. 1-2 pitch, they say she went. And that'll do it.